and our brothers that preceded us in Iman. And do not allow any rancor, malice inside of you. Why? Because this rancor or malice, it does away, it prevents this love. Does an individual make dua for one who he doesn't love? No. Always dua for whom? For the one that you have love for. For this reason, this is now mentioned in the Quran and the Hadith of Rasulullah. So that your heart can be filled with love for the companions. So once your heart is filled with love for the companions, then it's very, very easy for you to follow them. So this is the path of Sovereign Allah, so grasp onto it, adhere to it. He said, I'm going to ask you all now, how many of you here, his name is Abu Bakr? Why? Is this a crime or is this not a crime? He said, if all of you are Shia, and if I was a Shia, he'd like you. And we said, how many of you, his name is Ali or Hassan or Hussein? Everybody's going to say, ah. This is calamity or is this not a calamity? There's no Abu Bakr. But yet we say we love Abu Bakr. Calamity. We ask Allah that he said, Uthman possible with Desert Uthman. Is there an Uthman here?
Nobody.
Wahid. Alhamdulillah, Wahid. One. Umar. Is any Umar? Umar. He said, we got to change this. Give these names to your children. He said, as for me myself, I've given a name, Muhammad, Abu Bakr, Umar, Uthman, I've given names, those names to my children. He said, this is love, Umar. This one who loves? Is this not a sign from this loving? We ask Allah that He grant ourselves new love of the companions.